Team Marco Polo presents History Schmistory. December 20th. On this day, in 1192, Richard the Lionheart is captured and held for a king's ransom at a castle in Dürnstein, Austria.
King Richard, stop crying.
But they captured me.
Your name is Lionheart. Not baby, sappy tears, crying, making his face streak heart. Come on, man. Really, get with it. Oh, really, you've got to stop. Oh, you're making me ill.
That's this day in history, Schmistory.